What's good, YouTube? It's your girl Barbie Nana, and I'm back with another video. So for today's video, you all will be going with me to Utah.
How can I explain myself?
Murder on the beat.
It's currently 2:48 and I'm getting ready for my flight. It leaves off at like 5. Right now I'm just basically doing my hair and everything, getting ready for my trip. My bag is already set, we already have the car and everything packed. I really don't have a good place to angle my camera at. Right now I have on a gray wig that I ordered. I dyed it myself and installed it myself. This is my first time actually installing my own wig. I really was gonna make a YouTube video on it, but I was so nervous that it wouldn't turn out right. The hair is really good quality. I just took it out of a ponytail and look how my brush is going straight through it.
I love you, Benji.
I'm about to get ready to head to the airport. It is currently 3:42 and our flight leaves at 5. I'll get back with y'all whenever we get to the airport, because I'm pretty sure y'all don't want to just sit in a boring car and listen to commercials, because I'm not listening to commercials. We're at the airport right now and our flight doesn't leave till 5:30, and it's currently 4:46 a.m. I'm just ready to get there. Me and my mom are going. My wig name is Stormy. My mom has a cute hairstyle too. She has like one of the swoop bobs. Oh, let me show y'all a fit check. I am wearing just Jesus style sandals from American Eagle with some sock warmers from Target. H&M joggers, a fur coat from American Eagle as well, a fur hat. I don't know where I got the fur hat from. Cow print, shepherd-like purse. My lighting is so bad right now. It's so bad vlogging with bad lighting, because I have to keep moving it around. Okay, y'all, so I'm now on the plane. I'm not trying to talk now because it's still kind of early. And yeah, I don't want people to be mad. So, yeah.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome aboard Delta Airlines for 11:50.
So, guys, we arrived to Atlanta. And we're here right now in their airport. So that flight was so fast. Like, I really believe it was less than an hour. Our next flight is Atlanta to Utah. I kind of like wanted to be a flight attendant just to travel, but it's not for me.
now we're waiting on our bags.
I'm in a mess, and this one is making it so hard for me to press up. I'm talking like I'm sick or moping. That's probably good.
Okay, guys, so right now we're in the on the way to our hotel. Yeah, I'm just gonna show y'all the view that I'm seeing right now.
Just got to the hotel, but we're about to go get something to eat.
So, we're in the Uber. We just got to the place looking real.
I looked at the stars, it said 4.5. So, I'm pretty sure the food won't be nasty. So, I accidentally forgot to record my food. I was so ready to eat. But now we're on the way back to the hotel.
We're about to go tubing, and we're walking downstairs so we can go catch our Uber. And yeah, y'all see hair by me, my nose by me, real lashes.
What's good, YouTube? It's your girl Barbie Nana, and I'm back. And it's day two of my tour. And right now it's 7 o'clock here. No, 8 o'clock here. We're 2 hours behind in Florida. Right now, basically we're just getting ready because we're going to go snowboarding and riding the snowmobiles. I'm not gonna bring my camera with me again, but the quality's still good, so it really doesn't matter. But yeah, so right now I'm about to brush my pearly so they can stay pearly, put on my clothes, straighten my hair, and show y'all a real bad bee in the snow, period. Okay, guys, so right now we're out and we're about to go snowmobile riding. So, guys, I'm on it. I'm so ready, man. So ready. So we're on the stop right now. It's kind of hard to record. I'm making my YouTube video. It's hard to record while driving, so I'm not going to record while I'm trying to drive. Oh, this is my view right now. So, guys, I'm back, and we stopped to take pictures, but I'm laying in the snow. And this is, like, my first time actually seeing snow, so I'm just enjoying the moment. Yeah, snow all on my.
Okay, I was telling us about 3 weeks ago, y'all got.
Yeah. Okay, guys. So, I'm learning how to surf. I mean, not surfboard, but snowboard, and it's not that bad. I'm talking to my YouTube channel. This is why.
Hi, YouTube channel.
Wyatt hurt himself snowboarding.
Yes.
But he's a good teacher, so I'm doing pretty good. What's up, vlog? So I didn't vlog yesterday because we didn't do anything but shopping. And yeah, it wasn't really much, so we just shopped the whole time. Now we're on the way back home, and we stopped in Atlanta because we had 2 hours until our next flight back to Florida. So we're just sitting here eating. We're at TGI Fridays. The airline that we fly with only has like sit-down restaurants. So we're just waiting on our food right now. Then after we eat, we're gonna hurry up and try to go back so we won't miss our flight, and then we'll be back home. So if I don't vlog before, no, I'm gonna vlog whenever I get back. So, guys, I lied on this video. I actually thought I was gonna vlog whenever I got back home, but I ended up forgetting to vlog. So that was the end of this video. If you all have watched this whole video, thank you for watching. If you're not subscribed to my channel, make sure you subscribe. I will have more content coming soon. And I want you to bless.